For this, you will need white nail polish. Paint your nails white first. You will also need gray nail polish, some rubbing alcohol, and a newspaper. Paint your nails white and then go over it with the light gray. My gray is very, very light, so it won't be very easy to see with only one coat. So you might want to do a couple. After you're done with that, you will want to wait a few minutes before you dip your fingers in the rubbing alcohol. Now that we are done painting our nails, we are going to move on to dipping our fingers in the alcohol. Dip your fingers in the alcohol for 3 to 5 seconds, take it out, and then put the letters of the newspaper that you want to be placed on your nail onto your nail for about 15 seconds. When you are done with that, peel it off, and the letters should be there. It's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Now do that to all of your fingers, and then you'll have newspaper nails. It's a very fun activity that I always liked to do when I was little. Actually, I didn't do it. My mom helped me. I always love getting it done. And I hope you like it too. This is a very easy thing to do. Remember, pass this on to other people who don't know how to do it or don't know what it is. I really hope you guys like this tutorial. Thank you. Also, it's very crucial to put clear coat over the design to save it from washing away or rubbing off. Thank you. Bye.